It's actually not. It's all lives matter. If you think this is some sort of racist movement, it's not.